meant to come out last month.
Shall we just call him fucking Shamu?
I think it's something this month. It's called W.
Is that going to be released on combat records here?
Well, I'm not sure yet. It's 12 inch. Three tracks on it.
Go away.
War Now, United Chaos and Anarchy.
A dub version
of a song called Sexual Favour.
So there was only 15 girls at this show tonight. I think the problem was every girl turned him down for a butt fuck tonight. Since he is a butt fuck 52nd king, or prince, I should say, hardly a king. He's probably pretty pissed off about that, and he's going to go home, back to the hotel, and he's going to have a wank, and he's not looking forward to that because last night he had to have a wank, and the night before that he had to have a wank. So, oh, it's 1, 2, 3 strikes, you're out at the old ball game.
Should I go get those girls here? Yes.
That's basically a case of the mentor's superiority, you know what I mean? So this one's a little overweight, but she looks keen for a good buttfuck, right? Because this one's like got a lovely body, but she'll be a bit like snotty about it.
I'm really snotty.
This one here, well, she owns the car that we're going home in. So we've got to be nice to her as well.
Okay.
It's probably a nice car, and Daddy's probably very rich. So we got one that's a little overweight, one that's got a perfect body but a snotty attitude, and one who's got a lovely attitude but
she's a car. I don't know.
She's our getaway driver.
So all I can say is which one do I
try and from?
Get a hold of?
Area.
Yeah. What?
Yeah, from the area.
What's the area? Where are we at?
Norwalk. Happy place. Everybody dies here.
Dies?
What are you talking? Death. Happens all the time.
That's correct.
Half a family died. She's sad.
Damn.
This one has got big memories, which are like, you know, better for playing with in the video.
Go away.
Better for the movie.
My videos alone.
Okay, well, you two coming, right?
Not yet.
You're coming.
Yeah, you are.
My pants are wet.
Or Lena.
I'm so scared.
Get your shirt tonight.
You take such good pictures. I really love you.
I love you too. I'm trying to get a shirt here.
Yeah, but I don't care.
Chad, turn around now. Gotta see the front. Wait, we gotta get close, Chad.
Have you taken any photographs of your tits yet?
Of what?
Of your tits.
My tits?
Yeah, I mean, like, you're taking all these photographs of guys. I think you have some beautiful breasts.
Sex bomb.
And you should, like,
sex bomb. Sex bomb. Sex bomb.
Let's switch that.
Sex bomb.
Thank you for the compliment.
Oh,
right.
No.
The two chicks I picked out.
Everyone's got their own religion.
No, that's alright.
To me, like,
he already has some.
He's got two back. Chicks I asked to party with us.
People don't try to force up on other people.
One's got blonde hair.
I don't believe
one has blonde hair.
Some of the things that they preach.
Yeah, the biggest guy that was the first band, so fucking one of my books.
No, short rant, you know, the nuclear missile. Oh,
slap it.
It's like, look, those boobs, you got those tits cut.
It doesn't matter who's in power, like in America or Russia or the UK. Because whoever's in government,
did you say anything?
They've got the shelter.
I just said,
why don't you ask all those people at the top.
Did you?
They want to start a war. I mean, to press the button. The only people that's got to die is people in this room here, us, me, you, everyone here. Because we're just like people, we're expendable. The actual people that's going to survive is like people in power.
No, we can split this.
They're playing with our lives.
People are so rude sometimes. They're just like, fuck with you, like, and fuck with you, and fuck with you. You know what I mean? Because breasts, we like breasts, we like breasts, we like those. They go together, you know what I mean? But not with strangers, only people you've known. No last names.
I really resent the fact that all these people with that much power to control our lives, and they can just like, they want to kill us, they can do that.
Did the police still gonna give you guys a hard time?
People here, right, we get the same hassle, same shit on the street as what people here. Because like back in the UK, we're unemployed. When I'm over here, like my friend He goes to the unemployment office, right? Signs my name. So I get
Gary.
Oh my God. What happened?
It was
well,
hell.
As you can see, we're out of the mud now, thanks to this guy and the crew. Let's film the crew over here that got us out of the fucking mud. Okay? Well, have you guys been filmed for a Dr. Rock documentary? These are the guys that just pulled us out. Okay.
Well, have a good time playing tonight.
Okay.
Man. Definitely.
Hey, you know what? Can we,
Oh! saw who did that with the mess spray. Fucking murder him. See the...
Let's play to the rest of the people.
You want to?
Fucking right.
Well, no.
Are they skinning still on?
Huh?
Are they skinning still on?
I don't know.
Well, I'd stand out there for 5 minutes.
No, just wait. Just wait. Not until the skinheads are completely out of this fucking hall.
What, everybody in the ball is out?
Listen. Listen. If they... Listen. The guy's holding the fucking... Alright? Because there weren't that
many skinheads out there. Yeah, I know those guys on the American Flyer. Bunch of fucking dicks. Those are running assholes.
Okay. They're all pussies, man. They want to fight up for them. And there's two other like five fights with skinheads.
I can back you up.
No, I've got like five fights with skinheads in the chair.
We can go ahead with them anyway.
We'll fight them anyway.
I'm angry now, he's angry now, he's angry now, you're angry now.
I'm not. I'm just wrong with my
t-shirt. I got fucking spray with mace, I'm fucking taking my punches in, man. Fuck.
I'm taking my fucking toilet.
Oh well, they'll go back up. It's cool.
Rick's ready now. Is he okay? We'll go down there to Rick's here, Smeek, because he won't fucking come. We'll spend 5 minutes out there looking at
him. Okay, Smeek, what do you think of the situation?
What? Come ahead with us. Fucking let them come ahead. I'll go fucking ahead with them. The cunts don't know what pain is till I get fucking under them.
Yeah!
See, Smeek's in a bad mood.
Hey, three people just told me the guy ran for the door the minute he fucking walked off stage.
Yeah, apparently. I
don't what, you guys
Rick
don't
actually
check
saw
people?
The guys that did it.
No, it's
a bunch
guys
of guys. Get it in.
I took that. Those guys.
Oh, those were
just
not.
It's an outrage. It's just an outrage.
It's communism. It's God damn it. It's we just won't have this.
You fucking hell. Get the hell out of here.
Communism.
There's fucking 600 people are dying to see you guys.
Beat his ass up. Like I
that's
said
what
before.
I say. Find the guy and kick his ass. Right? Kick his ass, right?
Speaks at a hell of a man.
Exactly. Just point him out.
Point him out. We got him.
The one who never learned! USA! The bombing on me! USA! The bombing on me! USA! USA!
Bombing on me!
USA!
You're all fucking mental. Let's go, rival leaders!
Another lockdown!
Tomorrow. watch yourself, all right?
Let's go, police informer. Fuck them. Time. This is one of their songs for Warhead.
You better believe it. Hit the roots. Okay, this one's for Jimmy Swagger. It's called Jesus is Fucking Dead.
Yeah!
you very much. It sucks.
with me. I'll smash it,
man. Did
you guys smash me? Why are you there? Okay, I made that complaint, okay? Peter, yes. Peter, tonight was my turn, 1 in a million. Don't cut.
Bullshit, that's twice, man.
No, once.
Bullshit.
Plus,
that's your twice without getting me.
Not a fucking stuck in the mud, alright?
A second tip is good, can you see? Charlotte's too busy fucking. They're playing with someone. They keep, well, he's getting kept in the fucking monitors.
What?
Well, he's getting kept caught in the monitors and fucking Charlie's like talking to fucking.
I was out to try it now. Sometimes.
He was trying. I told him before not to like fuck with the monitors and the crowd, right? He doesn't understand me. You're
my sex symbol or what? Look
at, every time I saw it, was
fucking like that. Stop it.
Junior, turn that fucking thing off.
I'm not even filming you.
Okay.
That fuck.
No, get him off.
This there. Is. Sorry. We are the Ball Lick Brothers. We don't give a fuck. I don't want to try the app. That's okay. New song. And I wrote it and made the music.
Bum, that was a good show.
What's that?
Except some fuck it, fuck with him, he'll fucking smack him in the head. Some shit, he was like right behind me saying shit to me.
He's probably saying, well, I'll be bucked, and what's your buddy? You went, you can't have it, because...
He's like, Guns N' Roses, like, well, fuck you, because you have a big nose, like, you got a fucking ugly face, motherfucker.
Said that?
Guns N' Roses makes
about Guns N' Roses?
Guns N' Roses
yeah,
makes suck.
Who did? He wouldn't shut up, he kept saying it behind me.
Who did?
Fuck
me.
You.
Listen.
I can point him out.
Okay, listen, you can call her slut, you can call her anything you fucking want to. You make fun of her fucking goddamn Guns N' Roses shirt.
Because they make more money than us.
That's right.
We're better looking and we do have better gigs.
Okay.
And I'm so fucking
fuck
great.
With Guns N' Roses.
Right, I'm so great.
Or Juni Bravo, because we're fucking bros, all right?
Okay.
Juni, come on.
He's just,
Cowboy,
he's,
Cowboy,
he's,
Cowboy,
just
Cowboy.
He's just a drum machine. Forget him. Drum machines don't talk. Switch off. He's off. Oh, back to reality. The main man from Japan. I can't
right.
see. Oh, my God.
Look at it. It's Jim Duncan.
I
stand up in the hall.
I do need glasses. Fucking my hearing's bad.
You know what was the only fuck thing was that spotlight. Every time the spotlight was right on you, you were fucking a white blur.
No, the spotlight was on me the whole time. Fuck, I can't
no,
believe
when
I did fucking 15 drum
solos. No, when you were directly under it, I had, like, even I had to keep switching my lighting. I wanted to tell him, just fuck the spotlight.
So, did you get, hey, you should play the video back. You may have got that guy who spit the Denise.
No, she was facing. She was facing.
I was upstairs.
Do what?
Filming, babe.
He comes up. Why? Yeah.
That was a good show. People were happy.
No, that's what's gonna be.
What's over there?
That's what's gonna be planned.
Okay, do it again. Do it again. Okay, I'll follow it. Ready?
Do it again.
We'll do it in stroke. We'll do it in stroke. 1, 2, 3.
Do it again, man. Fuck us. First time spontaneous. Second time it's not worth taping.
Okay, watch out.
I'm a spontaneous person. Let me do it this time. Ah, penis. I love it to see us.
There's these girls going, smeg.
Enjoy the show. Enjoy.
I know it's going to be nuts. I didn't think it was going to be that nuts.
It's great.
Sorry, I'm a bit dancing at me.
Quit break dancing. You want to be in a rap band, admit it. You want to be in Run DMC. I am.
This is my friend.
Yeah. Hang it too close, we're blurred.
Well,
1 foot back, there we go.
Al
the Exploited. He goes to all the Exploited shows.
Holy up, bro.
That's right.
Man, I said, fuck that shit, man. You don't be throwing shit.
Go for a ride.
Somebody had to see it and shit, but this